Here I'm making macaroni pie, Trini style. There's also macaroni and cheese. And the only difference is the milk. I like eating macaroni, but anyway. Got a big pan here. No reason for the big pan except that the dollar store ran out of small pan. Here I have cheese, extra sharp, yellow, and white. And also have Velveeta cheese. To this, I'm gonna add some eggs. Okay, I had to open up the can. This is evaporated milk. I want to open up I'm gonna mix that up. Okay, so I have my macaroni and cheese. Okay. Macaroni and cheese. I also put grated extra sharp cheese on top with salt and pepper. I'm gonna cover it and put it in the oven for at 350 until it bakes. That's 30-40 minutes. So this is my finished macaroni and cheese. I'm gonna I hate my lighting in my kitchen. So it looks horrible on camera. Fine inside. I'm gonna let it sit for a while and then cut in squares and show you how it looks inside.